Hi everybody, and welcome back for another Let's Play of Final Fantasy. Another episode of grinding my characters up. Nothing much special, really. I gotta deal with snakes and... Fire attack. And now for the da 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 bum 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 bum. Alright, that's good. That gets leveled up just right now. Even though she isn't like, you know, battling, it's like V, Stena, and the monkey boy. Technically. Light away. He just ran away. Ah, a spider. What happened in his head, man? Hate spiders. Spider attack. I don't know how long basically I will be like recording. Alright, we got snakes. Thank you. Yeah, everybody's like back, like turned around, but when like. So V's are level 8, Stinner's level 9, and Dagger's like level 6, so yeah. Yeah, the only Final Fantasy games I've played is the, I don't know, the Final Fantasy, the one about, the one with, what's his name? Ignis. Thank you. Alright, I need to get V back, so I need to go and rest. Rest up, get V back, and then stop grinding. I could go and buy more Phoenix Downs. I'd probably go and do that because I will need them. Might need them for later on. So yeah. Buy more. I have 11 to do. Now I got 39 Phoenix, I got 83 potions, and only non-intense. If I had tanks. Bow, 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 bow. All right, and I got a Phoenix Down. Yeah, you guys probably won't see it because it's nighttime, and yeah, nighttime is like the problem Like, daytime is, like, okay. But, yeah. I mean, like, games like these, you can just, you know, listen to, the games, like, either listen to the game, if it's got, like, voice acting, because this one does not have voice acting. It's got, like, speech, like, you know, words, that, so then I have to basically read out to you, because this one doesn't have, you know, doesn't talk on its own. Alright, Daggers level 7. I'll probably end it when Daggers like a level 8 or something, and then like the next video we will continue grinding. I probably like grind up to like 20 and see if that's like enough to do the for the next stage battle. I mean, I should. And it depends how much health everybody has at that stage. For like Stena and you know the mage. No, in fact, not 20. I'll probably do it to like 15 to like one of them, and then like do the other thing with the other one. So, yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Like, yeah, like these kind of games, like leveling up your characters. I don't mind doing it, but it's just gonna take some time and a lot of grinding XP and all that. Miss. Bow, 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 bow. All right, I leveled up to like 11.9. 402. Alright, let's start off with you. Then I guess you, because my mage is gonna be killing me. Man, does like a lot of damage when to like certain stuff like that. So yeah, and I really need to check his MP. So it's like 11. That I basically need to go and rest up to get his magic. Wait, so if I like rest in a tent, does that technically count as tent? Meg, I was trying to save up. I was trying to save my money. But yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to buy tents. Inbound. Because tents basically can heal your character. And yeah, that would be very useful. Alright, I only bought two, because they're like 800, and yeah. And I only got like 97p left. No, not like real life, like on the game.
Thank you.
Yeah, what was I going to say? I don't know. I know it's gonna be like repetitive, but yeah, you're just gonna have to bear with me until like my character is like strong enough to take this new enemy that I'm having trouble with. Yeah, so to then just bear with me. Bow, 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 bow. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- Right, I got a spider and stupid snake. Alright, let's just get rid of the stupid spider. Bum 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 bum. Alright, Doug is level 8 and V is level 9. So I guess from level 5 to 8 Dagger and level 9. Boom 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 boom. Bow, 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 bow. Right, so while this is like uploading, I'm gonna go and play that other game that I wanna go and do. Like another game that I basically need to continue off is Fable. I need to continue that off. So I'm gonna go and, you know, go and do that. Level that up. Yeah, I'm confused. Leveling up this. Play that immense. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, if you guys had enjoyed this episode of Final Fantasy, please, you know, subscribe, like, and comment if you want to. And as always, I will see you guys on the next episode of Final Fantasy IX. Wait, it is IX, yeah. Bye!